York City officials say that they are keeping a close eye on the numbers, and they are not going to wait to act until hospitalizations become a crisis. Right now, Mayor Adams says that is not the case, and they say that they are going to do everything they can to keep the city up and operating. David?
Erielle Reshef here in New York tonight. Thank you.